Welcome, Gemini, to Petrella's Intuitive Insights. This is a brief overview of February 15th to the 29th of 2020. As I was getting ready to do the reading for the Gemini, and I was getting into the general Gemini energy, and of course, I'm not licensed to diagnose or prescribe in any state or country, but intuitively, I felt that the lower extremities, lower back, hips, knees, ankles, feet, more the root energy center, I would say, more if I had to pinpoint it, I'm going to say the knee. So pay attention to your knees during this particular time. Take good care of yourself. If you can get that massage, see a chiropractor. And if you feel that you need to see another type of professional, please do. I'm just feeling that sensation with the knees. Also, with the Gemini, I feel that caring for yourself needs to be the general overall feeling for this particular time. And I feel that some of you have let yourself down because you haven't taken good care of yourself. So now it's time to turn that around. It's time to walk away from, and I know we just came to the new year and everybody makes resolutions and whatnot, but I really feel that many of you have been a servant to others for so long, but now it's time to serve you, Gemini. I feel that when it comes to career, and of course we're going to pull cards, but when it comes to career and finances, honestly, I feel that many of you are tempted into making purchases that you shouldn't really be making right now. So let's just say this, Gemini, put your energy into money form or financial form. Where are you putting your energy, Gemini? Where are you putting your energy? You have an energy bank reserve. So make sure you're spending your reserve of energy wisely, and that overflows into your financial as well, and your physical and your spiritual. So look at your financial, spiritual reserves, financial reserves, and physical reserves, and make sure that you're balanced and healthy in all three. Gemini, I feel that you're taking your job and your career completely to heart, as should be. I feel that many of you are regaining strength when it comes to career and your finances. So if you were kind of going through a rocky time during this particular time, and the further you get into February, you know, say that the 21st, 22nd, 23rd, I feel that you're going to feel more of a relief, more secure in finances during this particular time. I feel that there's going to be a coming together of finances. So whether you're partnering with somebody, or you've taken on that extra source of income, or you've started your own little side business, there is a joining together of incomes for the Gemini during this particular time. However, with this joining together with incomes, I gotta say, I still see that walking away. So the Gemini may be walking away from one source of income, and with this other source of income, it's actually possibly double the wages. I'm seeing double for the Gemini. Gemini, what do the Gemini need to know that will be watching this video pertaining to love, romance, and relationships? Okay. Ooh, interesting. Just flipped the Queen of Hearts. And for those that are asking, I am using the deck Raven's Wand Oracle by Stephen Hudson. They just speak to me, and I couldn't find my other cards. Somebody gifted these to me, and boy, they really speak to me. So again, Raven's Wand Oracle, Stephen Hutton. And I'm gonna try to take my time. I listen. When you guys leave a comment, I'm on it. I listen. And you're saying, hold the cards up there so you could really see. I want you to really see this, Gemini. Take a really good look. Is the serpent continuing to make the heart bleed, or is it herself? Or is it a little of both? What's really going on here with you, Gemini? Because, oh, and there's that taking it to heart. And this is with love, romance, and relationships. So if you're not in a romantic or a spousal relationship, this could be a relationship with your adult children, your neighbors, your best friends. This is a relationship, but it is definitely matters of the heart. You Gemini, look at this. Some of you are actually hurting yourself over and over and over again. And that's where you need to stop. And this could be a validation of what I was saying before, of you're serving others, serving others, serving others, and now it's time to serve self. That's not being selfish, that is taking care of yourself. Love, romance, relationships, please. Okay, oh boy, the Courage card came flying out. So many of you Gemini are gonna have to really take steps of courage to do what you feel that you need to do. And these other cards also fell out, and it is independence. So I feel that some of you Gemini will be seeking independence or leaving certain relationships. You've done the very best that you could do with the information given you. You've done the very best that you could do with the situation you were in with, you did the very best that you could do. I feel that you've been dreaming about this particular time. It's almost like a form of manifesting, and you need to step forward with that courage and independence. And it all started with the Queen of Hearts. This is about love and relationships. I understand this will not resonate with all you Gemini, so please, if you're gonna leave comments, leave positive ones. Because I do believe in karma and it comes back around some way or another. So God bless you with all that, Gemini. But I gotta say, this will not resonate with all of you, but it will resonate with many of you because I read these comments, every single one of them. And I gotta tell you, many of you need to really examine the courage and here's the independence. It's gonna take a great deal of courage, and I feel that I could feel the heaviness because many of you know that you've done the very best that you could do with what you were given. Gemini, career, finances, Gemini. Pardon me. Yeah, career, finances, Gemini, February 15th to the 29th of 2020. What do the Gemini need to know that will be watching this video? You know, boy, I see a lot of you Gemini are really intuitive. Here you go. When I see this card, Eternal Flame, because I'm not actually a card reader, I'm a psychic medium, I'm an intuitive, so I use the cards to just validate what I was intuiting at the beginning. When I see this, I see somebody faithful holding a lantern, waiting for another, waiting for change, being diligent, waiting, keeping the flame alit. Keeping the flame lit. And that's what you Gemini have been doing. And I feel that during this particular time, and this is with career and finances, I'm gonna ask for a validation. See, oh, here you go, there's that unity. Remember when I said at the beginning of this reading, your finances, there will be two together? And here's this keeping it lit. I feel that you had some kind of dream, some kind of goal, some kind of, you're moving forward, whether it's your own side business or you're actually walking away from where you're at into something else, there's going to be two, and this could be also a second income coming in. I see some of you having somebody move in. It could be a rental, renting, you know, or it could be another income, but it's going to assist you throughout the whole year. It's just not a one-time taking it to heart. This is about career and finances. You Gemini really absolutely take to heart what you do. You love what you do. If you don't love what you do now, you're going to fall in love with what you're doing because you need to. And I do see the many of you, see, here's that stepping away. This is about career and finances. So, I gotta say, Gemini, I feel that, and at the bottom of the deck is Winner's Throne. This is gonna all transpire within, this is the February 15th to the 29th. This is gonna, you're gonna see evidence of all of this during this particular time. So remember, when you're going through a transition, Gemini, take care of yourself physically, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually. And you're very intuitive. I feel that many of you that are watching this and you're saying, Gemini isn't an intuitive sign. You know, when I'm getting into the general energy of the Gemini who will be watching this video, that's what I'm praying for, my prayer is. And I do feel that sense. I just saw dreaming. So that there is that, that is also a psychic ability. So I do see that amongst the Gemini and higher numbers than maybe originally thought. So with that, Gemini, if this resonated with you and you would like a private reading, please click the link below to PetrellasIntuitiveInsights.com. And if this resonated with you, would you please click the like, share, and subscribe button? I'm kind of new at this whole YouTube, and I realize that that's very important. So with that, I want to say thank you, and God bless you, Gemini. God bless you.